the real reasons your eyesight is getting worse. Your eyes are sensory organs that pick up light, and they send signals to your brain so that you can have vision and see the world around you. When your eyes are healthy and they're working properly, you're able to quickly focus on objects, whether they're close up or far away, within a fraction of a second. Often, however, the nerves and the muscles within the eyes can become damaged, causing problems with your vision, such as blurriness or fogginess when you're trying to read smaller text. You may notice that you need more light in order to focus on things, or you may develop an eye disease like glaucoma, retinopathy, or macular degeneration as you get older. This type of damage is what we call visual impairment and can be caused by many different issues, such as vitamin deficiencies, poor blood flow, and eye strain, amongst others. You see, your eyes contain muscles, nerves, lenses, and tear ducts, and a range of other structures which can easily get damaged, causing your eyesight to get worse and worse over time. In this video, we're going to explore the six main reasons that your eyesight is getting worse and how to prevent this using nutrition and natural remedies. Just my usual reminder, this video is for educational purposes only, so do speak to your doctor if you have any medical concerns. The first and most common cause of eyesight loss is focusing on objects that are close up too often. The ciliary muscles in your eyes contract and tighten in order to make the lenses in your eyes more spherical to boost your focusing power. This happens when you read, watch TV, use your cell phone, or you're generally just focusing on objects that are not very far away, like indoors around the house. Over time, these small muscles become overstrained and tense, which causes the lenses of your eyes to become stiff and less flexible, triggering eye strain, blurry vision, and it makes it hard to switch your focus from one point to another point very quickly. Another common cause of vision problems is being deficient in key nutrients that the eyes need, such as retinol, which is the active form of vitamin A, zinc, and carotenoids. Vitamin A and zinc in particular are essential for building rhodopsin. That's a pigment found in the rods and retina of the eye that helps you to see clearly at night and in low light conditions. These nutrients also act as antioxidants to protect the nerves in your eyes against oxidative damage, and they're also important for supporting the tear ducts to lubricate your eyes, keeping them moist and protected from particles in the air. Unfortunately, many people simply do not consume enough active vitamin A and zinc, which is found in foods like eggs, red meat, fish, shellfish, real butter, and liver. The third cause of eyesight problems is digestive issues. Nowadays, most people are aware of what we call the gut-brain connection. If there's something wrong with your digestive system, it usually causes problems with your brain. Now, as your eyes are an extension of your brain tissue, the optic nerve, it makes sense that digestive problems can also cause eye problems. Having a fatty liver, being overweight, or gallbladder problems can prevent you from absorbing enough retinol, carotenoids, and other nutrients that are needed for healthy eyes. Also, if you find that you have bloating, gas, indigestion, acid reflux, or inflammation in your colon, it's likely that you aren't absorbing enough of these nutrients. To help overcome these malabsorption issues, you can use products like betaine hydrochloride, digestive enzymes, apple cider vinegar, or cabbage juice to help strengthen your digestive juices so that you may absorb these vital nutrients for better eyesight. If you're finding this information helpful so far, please hit the like button, subscribe, and turn all notifications on to stay updated with my latest health and nutrition tips. Jumping back in with cause number four, high blood sugars. Another common cause of eyesight problems, blurred vision, and nerve damage in the eye is high blood sugars or high insulin levels. When you consume refined carbohydrates like bread, sweets, flour, biscuits, sugar, etc., these can all raise your blood sugars and insulin levels. This causes oxidative damage to the blood vessels that are connected to the 1.7 million nerve fibers in your eyes, causing eyesight problems and fluid retention. This triggers problems like retinopathy, glaucoma, macular degeneration, dry eyes, and cataracts, which can all affect your eyesight. These problems are also very common in people with diabetes or pre-diabetes due to the high blood sugar situation. Don't overlook cause number 5, which is probably an epidemic: blue violet light. In modern times, everyone uses a cell phone, a computer, they watch the TV, or they use LED energy bulbs in their homes. Unfortunately, these devices emit what we call blue-violet light, which ranges between 415 to 455 nanometers, and this can cause photochemical damage to the retina of your eye. This is a short but very high energy wave that has been shown in studies to cause dry eyes, cataracts, vision loss, and macular degeneration. If you're using your screens at night or in the evening, it also reduces the sleep hormone called melatonin, causing sleeping problems, and this doesn't allow your eyes to rest long enough through the night. Number 6 is calcification. One issue that is often overlooked is having too much calcium in the body, which starts to accumulate in the cornea and the vitreous body or the jelly of the eye, triggering eyesight and vision loss and a higher risk of macular degeneration. Too much calcium in your blood can also cause the muscles in your eye to contract and become stiffer, making it harder to focus on what you're looking at. High calcium can be caused by taking calcium carbonate supplements, or it can be caused by a lack of magnesium, vitamin K2, or omega-3 fats in your diet. And one final cause that I'd also like to add is stress and cortisol. Many people live in a state of emotional stress for months or even years, which can raise and elevate a hormone called cortisol. This alkalizes the blood and causes calcium to build up in the eyes. It also triggers high blood sugars and insulin, as I previously mentioned, causing further damage to your eyes. Right, now that you have an understanding on what may be causing your eyesight to get worse, let's take a look at 6 natural ways to reverse this damage and improve your eyesight. 1. Start eating more oily fish, like sardines, mackerel, herring, wild salmon, and shellfish, to nourish your eyes with omega-3 fatty acids and retinol, which is the active form of vitamin A. These foods support the nerves and the structure of the eyes, and they also keep them well lubricated. 2. Take a walk in nature at least once per day, staring into the distance whenever you can, such as the clouds, the sky, and distant objects like trees. This helps to relax the ciliary muscles in the eyes, reducing inflammation and preventing the lenses from changing shape over time. 3. Cut back on inflammatory sugars, vegetable oils, and refined foods like bread, margarine, biscuits, sweets, table sauces, ice cream, etc. Start replacing these junk foods with healthy sources of fat like avocados, extra virgin olive oil, and grass-fed butter to balance out your blood sugars and your insulin levels. 4. Eat foods that are rich in carotenoids like beta-carotene, lutein, and zeaxanthin on a daily basis, like carrots, Swiss chard, collard greens, kale, romaine lettuce, peppers, pasteurized egg yolks, and beef liver. 5. Start consuming 1 tablespoon of apple cider vinegar in a glass of water twice per day before your meal. This drink helps to naturally stabilize your blood sugars, it reduces fluid retention in the eyes, and it also helps you to absorb more vitamin E, zinc, carotenoids, and B vitamins to support healthy eyes and vision. 6. Apply a blue light filter app to your phone, PC, and your tablets to protect your eyes from the harmful blue violet light and eye strain. You can also use blue light blocking glasses to help filter this out. Finally, I'd also like to share a few nutritional supplements that you can take that have also been shown to support eyesight and vision. You may consider taking 1 to 2 teaspoons of virgin cod liver oil on a daily basis to supply your eyes with lots of retinol, the active form of vitamin A, along with essential omega-3 fats. These support the structure and the function of the eye, especially the nerve tissue, helping you to see better in low light and have less eye strain. There's also a supplement called benfotiamine. If you suffer from high blood sugars or nerve damage, consider taking benfotiamine 3 times per day at a dosage of 300 milligrams. this is a fat-soluble version of vitamin B1 that penetrates the nerves in your eyes to help repair them and reverse or prevent retinopathy. And finally, we have digestive enzymes. If you have any type of digestive problem, you can use the apple cider vinegar remedy mentioned earlier, or you can take digestive enzymes as a supplement, which also contain ox bile and betaine hydrochloride. These supplements are used to help improve digestion so that you absorb essential fatty acids and nutrients like vitamin A, beta carotene, vitamin E, and others that support your eyes and your eyesight. In my previous video, I went into a little more depth and detail about the most essential vitamins and minerals that are needed to support healthy eyes. If you'd like to follow me further down the rabbit hole on this topic, go ahead and tap on this video on the screen now. Thank you so much for watching my video today, and as always, I wish you great health, wealth, and happiness.